And this is about how we connect ADW300 energymeter to our laptop using this RS485 to USB converter. So as you can see here, this pin 21 and pin 22 will be used for RS485 communication. We connect pin 21 to RS45 plus or TX plus, and connect pin 22 to RS485 minus or TX minus. The other side of this RS45 to USB converter connect to our laptop. And we open the adjustment software so we can adjust and check the setting of our ADW300 energy meter.